How to improve Netflix video quality. The first thing you need to do is just select any video. Let's go with Wonder. And once the video starts playing, press Ctrl Shift Alt and D. When you do that, you will be able to see at what resolution the video is currently playing. So right now the video is playing at 1280 by 720 and I figured it out by looking at the plain bitrate field. The next step for you is to go into your account and look under plan details if you have the Ultra HD or HD. So in my case, currently I'm on Ultra HD, but you need to be either on HD or Ultra HD plan to be able to have access to high definition or ultra high definition content on Netflix. Once you are on either of those plans, look for playback settings and select it. In playback settings, make sure that your data usage per screen is set to high, which will offer you the best video quality. Please note that if you have set it too high, it's going to lead to more data usage as well. So you'll need a faster internet connection. Otherwise, you might get stuck in buffering a lot of times. Once I do that, I'm going to select save. The last step for you is to download the Microsoft Edge browser. And the reason for that is when you're playing videos through the Google Chrome browser, it never goes past the 1280 by 720 resolution. Now I already have the Microsoft Edge browser installed on my computer, and I'm gonna play a video to show you guys how much difference it made in my resolution. So now the playing bitrate is at 1290 by 1080, which is the maximum that my computer supports. In case you have a 4K resolution screen, you're gonna definitely benefit from that as well. If you have any other questions, or if you're not able to improve your video quality by following my steps, please let me know through comments and I'll be able to help you. Thank you. Bye.